song at a pretty desperate time. I was very lonely, I was very sad, my heart was broken. That's nothing new though, is it? But I'm very happy these days, thank God. I'm over being heartbroken, it's too much, I can't do it anymore. And I wrote this song to be my friend. I wrote it to have some company when I sang it and to make myself feel better. And I knew it would go on my album because I was an artist, you know, I was already signed and stuff, and I was making my second album. But I wrote it for more than that. I wrote it literally that I could sing on my own when no one was listening and it would make me feel better. And the way it was received, I never ever expected it. And it's evolved in so many ways. It means so many different things to so many different kinds of people. And I realised this afternoon when I was getting my makeup done, that it was actually pretty much 5 days, 5 years, sorry, about 20 days ago, to the date, when I pretty much stood in this spot and sang it for the first proper time on TV. And it went viral. I flew to New York shortly after the performance. And when I got there, it's taken on a life of its own. And this doesn't belong to me anymore, this song. I see this song as your song. And it changed my life in every single way you could ever imagine. And so sing it with me, okay? This is your song for you.
Loud and desperate.